Going live on YouTube should be part of every business owner's YouTube strategy. It does this thing that I like to call collapses the trust timeline. So instead of someone watching your YouTube videos, maybe multiple YouTube videos across the span of weeks or maybe months, with a YouTube live stream, they have focused time with you, getting in the moment feedback, getting questions asked, getting that instant value in real time. And when they get that value, the customer journey becomes so much faster. They end up seeing you as the authority. They start looking into what services you have, what offers you have to help them get that transformation. And so I just honestly believe that YouTube live streaming really helps you get to the sale a lot faster. At least it does with me. YouTube Lives help me so much. It helps me close sales very, very quickly in my business. I don't want to gatekeep. I want to give you all the tea. And so I really want to make sure that you're set up for success. And to make things super easy for you, I have decided to partner with today's sponsor, Riverside, to show you just how easily you can schedule your YouTube live streams and go live right from their platform. So go ahead and grab a free account on Riverside using the link in the video description down below, so that in this tutorial, you're going to be able to follow along and do the same things that I do, just so that you can kind of get acclimated to everything. And if you end up loving Riverside, because I know you will, go ahead and use code JamarDiggs to take 15% off of your subscription. Thank you so much to Riverside for sponsoring this video. Let's go ahead and get started. We are in the Riverside platform, and I'm going to walk you through how we're going to schedule this live stream. So the first thing that you're going to want to do is make sure that your YouTube channel is connected to Riverside. This is going to allow for the scheduled live stream to appear on your YouTube channel, and it's going to allow you to actually live stream directly from Riverside without having to have two windows open. Go to settings, then you're going to go to live stream, and then you're going to connect the destination. So we're going to connect to YouTube, and we're going to press continue here. This is my YouTube channel, and now the channel is connected. So it's very, very easy to connect your channel to it. You're just going to go back to the studio that you were in, and now we can go ahead and start planning that live stream. The first thing that you're going to do is press this option here, which is plan, and we're going to schedule a session. So the session name is going to be like the name of the actual live stream. Live on YouTube. And then we're going to schedule it someday in the future. Okay, I'm gonna put mine on this day from 11 to 12 Eastern Standard Time. And this is where you can see if you wanted to maybe go live with two different people or anything like that, you could do that too by just inviting them here as a guest, and then they'll have it be added to their calendars. We're gonna continue on and choose and go down to advanced live stream destinations. We're gonna toggle that on, and this is where we're gonna be able to select the YouTube channel that we wish to go live on. And we want it to go into my Jamar Diggs one. And you're gonna be able to add in the thumbnail. This is gonna be really cool, especially if you already know the title that you want to use. And the thumbnail is gonna show up on your channel as the upcoming live streams. So let's go ahead and do that. So I think I have like some kind of test thumbnail that we could probably use. Let's do one from my last video. We'll do this one. All right, and we're gonna mark it public, and we're going to create the session. Perfect. Now, as you can see here, the session is scheduled. You're gonna be able to just add this to your calendar, but more importantly, you can copy this link and share it with others so that they can go to the video and press the little get notified option whenever you go live for this video. So let's go ahead and view that too. Okay, and so as you can see, it's already scheduled on YouTube. The title came through, the thumbnail came through. Now, the only thing that you're going to have to do is mark this as public if you want people to see the schedule live, right? So all you're going to do is just go to edit video. And when you come in here, all you're going to do is just change the visibility to public. Just like that. And then click save. So now when you go to your channel, or when other people go to your channel, they're also going to be able to see it there. Now, when you go to your live tab here, you're going to be able to see the scheduled live right here to where people can put notify me. But then also when you go to your home tab, you're going to be able, well, because I have this set up as a section for upcoming live streams, on my homepage, people are able to see the upcoming live streams, right? So that's something for, that you can add up on your home, your channel homepage. But let's go back over to Riverside now. Now when it's time to go live, all you have to do is come back into Riverside, go to your scheduled live here, and then press join session. And then just make sure that you have everything hooked up and connected. We have my Logitech camera connected. We're going to connect my Yeti microphone here. Join studio, like so. Here we are right here. This is where you would be going live, okay? And so let's say that you are going live by yourself. You don't have to do anything else but just go and get ready to go live by pressing go live down here. But you'll see here live stream is ready, and the stream to social is this correct YouTube channel. But let's just say that you have a guest that you want to bring on and y'all want to live stream together. All you have to do is just send them that link, that same link that we talked about earlier. Here we are, just like this, easy to navigate as well. Because what's going to happen is you're going to just go into chat, the chat feature here, and you're going to be able to see the live stream chat. And then if you and you have like an assistant or you have a co-host, you guys can have your own chat right here. You can also add in some branding elements, like if you want to set like a little theme here for your YouTube live, you can have that there. You can have like some little like designs for your name style if you wanted to. Like for example, I just like the clean version here. Make it very easy, and maybe we want to make it like a little bit larger. Maybe make it like the purple, or maybe even the black. You can also add some really cool things here. Like you could add some elements to your videos, right? So you can add in some type of lower third here to where it will show. And then I have a timer here, so whenever this timer hits zero, it will disappear. Or I can just go ahead and hide it right then and there. Same thing, like, so you can add these little elements live with Jamar Diggs. Oh, I love this. Okay, anyway, so now let's go ahead and go live. And that's just gonna happen very easily. Press this go live button and then start recording. And here we go, the countdown is happening. And here we are live. This makes it very, very easy for you to stream. So, so easy. All you're doing is just using Riverside this whole time. And so what you're going to be able to see here is the chat. So that's going to be one of like the biggest things that I think is really important here, is making sure that you can always see the chat, because your audience is going to be on YouTube, but you are going to be on Riverside. And so you want to be able to see your messages. And so you can message everyone just by talking to each other over here, and it pops up there. And then also whenever others respond, you'll see it here as well. So I'm going to show you an example. What you can see is the chat. So as a viewer, you're able to see my comment, but then let's just say that we just wanna comment anything over here, right? If I come back over to Riverside, right, that's gonna come through here as well. You just gotta give it a few seconds, and then it's going to come through just like this random gibberish that I just typed, okay? And so you can stay right here the whole time and engage with your audience on Riverside. And then when you are finished, all you have to do is press stop, just like that. And this ends the live in both places. It ends it here inside the Riverside dashboard, but also it will end it here. it ends it here. So thanks for tuning in. Stream ended 30 seconds ago. Perfect. And now the benefit of using Riverside to go live is that now when it's done processing, you're able to view your recordings all into one space. And so this makes it very easy to edit or repurpose certain elements of the live. And here you go. You have everything that you would need to start editing it and use all of the other features that Riverside has to offer. I just really love going live within a platform like Riverside because now you're going to be able to use this recording in so many different ways. You're going to be able to start leveraging their other features like Magic Clips, and you can easily edit this video down and repurpose it in some other way. It's that, like, the possibilities are really endless. I don't want to overwhelm you with too many features right now, but you better believe if you want some more tutorials on how to really navigate through Riverside, how to really make the most of these features, definitely leave me a comment down below. I have another video with a behind the scenes look of Riverside, and that hits on a few features that I have, but I would love to do some more dedicated videos all about how to use Riverside to go live, to repurpose, all of the things. Just let me know in the comments down below. Now you can see how simple and easy it is to go live and schedule the live all inside of Riverside. Let me know what you think about the process in the comments. If any questions came up as I was doing this tutorial, please, please, please put them inside the comments. I would love to answer them. And I just wanted to give Riverside another huge thank you for sponsoring today's video so that I could really show you how to use this awesome feature that they have. Again, if you do not have Riverside yet, go ahead and grab a free account using the link down below in the video description. And if you end up loving Riverside, because I know you will, go ahead and use code JamarDiggs for 15% off your subscription. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.